Hi everyone. I'm going to show you how to play something a little bit different today. It's a Spanish song called Bésame Mucho. And it's different because here is the strumming pattern for the chords. So you strum the chord, and then you go over each string with your thumb. Then you come back up with your thumb, and then strum it two more times. So here's how it goes again. Here's the pattern. Okay. So the chords you need from this song are A minor, D minor, A7, D6, E6. Okay, so I'll strum out the chords, and then on another video, I'll play the melody. So there are the chords. Good luck.